He's likely visiting the U.S., and he feels out of place. And that
he's clearly bright and capable. His torture suggests he's experimenting.
That's where his psychology and genetics come into play. He wants them to suffer, but he also wants to witness what it's like to be them.
He's given himself a front row seat.
And now that he knows we're...
Are in a straitjacket. What's that about?
This message is personal and specific. She's restrained and emotionally paralyzed. She's in no condition to run away.
Glaubst du wirklich, dass jetzt kommen werden?
He's gone.